When we started our career, it was the Cold War. And we didn't think we'd be alive now. But now, now it's a new Cold War.
Oh,
That's right. 40 years.